Now, we know that there is sensation, active and passive reaction. Okay? Then came the understanding, Baba, these remedies have the same sensation. Arnica, calendula, chamomilla have all sensations are injury. Shock from injury. Right? Then what is further to that that makes them different? Reactions all might give you the same. So then what came into picture is, what further differentiated the whole idea was how deeply they were desperate. In what way they were desperate? The depth of desperation. High. The well. How low you are going, and if you do not know swimming, you will be that much desperate to come out of it. And then we could understand that these are the factors that makes the difference by understanding how desperate they are. For example, Nux Vomica, Gelsemium, Ignatia. Where do they come from? Sloganas. All the three are saying, I'm shocked. All the three are saying, I'm shattered. Okay? And all the three are saying, I became numb after being shocked and shattered. But what is the difference now? So remedies from the same family had the same sensation. And some of them gave the reaction which is common to the same family. Yes or no? So then still further, only knowing active, passive, compensation and sensation was not sufficient. Again a big mountain standing in front of us. Nux Vomica also has shocked and shattered. Gelsemium also has shocked and shattered. Ignatia also has shocked and shattered. Nux says, I was numb by shocked and shattered. Ignatia says, I was also numb by shocked and shattered when I was disappointed in love. Gelsemium also says that I was numb when I was facing an examination, which was a shocking thing for me. Anxiety before examination, right? Now, what are you going to do with this information? It is not sufficient. Is it sufficient to understand? There was something still lacking in that. So then we further read what was happening. What was surprisingly seen was that Nux, when it is experiencing shocked and shattered, Nux was making a desperate attempt to get out of that. Anyhow, at the moment of time, I am shocked, I am shattered over here, what has happened? No. I have to come out of this. This was what Nux Vomica was actually doing. Nux Vomica was hoping, by just immediately I have to do somehow or the other, I have to come out. This was Nux. Gelsemium, on the other hand, no, let him be. I'm not going to go for exam. No. I'm shit scared. No. My hands and legs are cold. Oh, no. My hands and legs are numb. I don't want to go. So what is the Gelsemium doing? It's avoiding to face that shock. Unlike Nux, the brother, who says, no, anyhow, we have to go out from here. Jana hi hai, is what Nux will say. Nahi, main face nahi kar sakta, is what Gelsemium will say. No, I cannot face. I don't want to. Let it be. I'll stay at home. What Gelsemium says. Whereas the Ignatia said, no, I'm here. Whatever happens. No problem. All is well. And the Ignatia goes ahead by saying, all is well. So what is Ignatia doing? It's controlling the situation. From mental to physical level, it is controlling. Nana, let me see what happens. Whatever happens, face it, man. Let it be. Fail to fail, pass to pass. Chal, ghus ja, dekhi ki jo bhi hoga. So this is what Ignatia is doing. This was yet another horizon for another upcoming thing for the next few months to some more chara. Charne ke liye thoda aur kuch mila. To understand, is it true? If it is true here, is it true for other families also?